I've been a little slow on this trip. I haven't been video recording any of this, but I have to tell everyone that sees my videos, all my fans out there, especially my wife's fans, how beautiful my wife looks tonight. Lady in red. Buenas noches. Not only that, but the peeps told, hey, why don't you guys wait outside?
Oh yeah, we gotta wait outside.
The peeps talk is looking gorgeous.
This dress sucks.
It's like we're all ready to go to the wedding and my children think they're all preppy.
Like secret agents.
Princess back there.
I don't like this dress.
You look absolutely beautiful. You look absolutely beautiful. Babito. You're so cute. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. As usual, we are like cutting it short. We got 4 minutes. 3 minutes actually before we're supposed to be there. So we're not late. We're not hurt. So as you can tell, I am videotaping and hold on. There we go. We're in beautiful Cancun, about to start the wedding, and look, somebody's joining us.
I gotta use the bathroom.
Uh-oh, you gotta pee 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 pee. So we just witnessed a beautiful wedding.
It was really beautiful.
Where two beautiful souls have just committed to hell. Good luck. Lady in red.
I wasn't even supposed to sit there.
So someone kicked you out.
Don't move.
Está en live en Facebook.
No, es increíble esto de la boda. Bueno. Es increíble esto de la boda que te teletransportas al pasado cuando
me la bebé. Es un poco de sientes que está diciendo que el pasado. Muchas gracias por la oportunidad de decir sus palabras.
Macarena, 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 Macar